A court has suspended Rudy Giuliani from practicing law in New York State due to his unfounded claims about the legitimacy of the 2020 election. That suspension is effective immediately.
Giuliani brought his allegations of election fraud to Michigan last December when he testified in front of the State House Oversight Committee. Yesterday, the Michigan Senate Oversight Committee released a report that debunked allegations of election fraud in Michigan.